We're not responsible for missed departures.
You got some skill breaking through Fathra's line, and some nerve coming in here. Do I know you?
With that attitude, you're gonna get to know my fist real well.
Hey, just being careful, ain't trying to pick a fight. We got some trouble with cowards and traitors in our ranks without having to deal with strangers breaking in.
Just don't let it happen again. Now, tell me, is there a kid named Brell in your gang?
What do you want with him? You working for Fathra too?
Look, I don't care one bit about Nemro or Fathra. I work for myself, and you're gonna get me the Brell kid.
Sorry, buddy, I can't do that. The Brell kid's a traitor. First time Fathra's thugs start shooting at us, he turns coward and tries to join their side. Nemro's gonna have a lot of questions for him, and I can't let him go.
His big brother isn't gonna like that. And believe me, you don't want to mess with him.
Then he should have come here himself. Look, I don't want to make trouble. So how about I pay you some credits and you go on your way? Tell Brell's big brother you got here too late or something. You'll be richer, and this weasel will get what he has coming.
I have a better idea. You let Brell go, and he and his brother leave Hutta, and nobody knows any different.
What am I supposed to tell the boys? Turn coward and get a free pass off Hutta? That kind of deal's no good for morale.
You work with me, or I'll shoot you in the face.
All right, all right. Looks like you got lucky, Brell. Your big brother's hired muscle just saved your skin.
Thank you.
You better get out of here too. The boys won't be happy when they find out what you did.
Just heard from my little brother, and it's a good thing, too. Fathra doesn't look like he's about to let up. And if it gets much worse, Nemro might start being more picky about who he lets on board the shuttles.
It would have gone a lot faster if your brother hadn't been such a sniveling coward and got himself thrown in a cage.
Can't blame the kid for being naive. They paint you a pretty picture when they try to recruit you. I can't thank you enough, kid. Here's the credits I promised. Be careful on Hutta, though. Hutts will eat you alive if you let him.